Well, it's Oscars night, so let's once again talk about the horror genre and its lack of representation at the Academy Awards. Last time we talked about some acting performances that got snubbed by the Academy, so now let's talk about some movies that got overlooked for the Best Picture prize. Like before, there were definitely a few films that the Academy was smart enough to recognize. The Exorcist, Get Out, Jaws, Silence of the Lambs, and a couple others, but they're few and far between. Frankly, I could probably list dozens of films here that should have been recognized, but let's keep it simple and stick to just five. So here's five horror movies that should have been nominated for Best Picture.
We'll do you last.
Boy's best friend is his mother. You've never had an empty moment in your entire life, have you?
Only my share.
Where are you going? I didn't mean to pry.
I'm looking for a private island.
What are you running away from?